Gondolas are an essential part of the Venetian scenery and have been transporting goods and people in the lagoon for more than 1,000 years. The gondoliera controls these elegant crafts in a standing position with a single ribbed spade-shaped oar which he uses to accurately guide the craft, the focala, or wooden oar bracket, and the skillful way in which he moves his legs. The gondolas are only decorated with an iron weight that serves to balance out the weight of the rower. Its metal teeth symbolize the 6 districts of Venice protected by the headwear of the Doge. The characteristic long flat-bottom craft is ideal for navigating in the city's narrow, shallow canals. Originally, the gondolas were waterproofed by covering them in black tar, and they have remained black ever since. Even today, gondolas are still made by hand from 280 pieces of 9 different types of wood and with building techniques that date back to 1880. The yard where gondolas are built is called a squero. Once there were many of these in the city, but now there are only 5 left, including the ancient San Trovazu yard in the Dorso Duro district. This particular squero, which was active as far back as the 17th century, resembles a mountain cabin. Long ago, wood arrived and artisans moored their crafts in the outlying Le Zattere Quay, one of the Venetians' favourite promenade locations situated on the Canale della Giudecca.